Hey there, so did you know that actually in YouTube Studio you can revert video edits to original? So if you made some edits with audio, with blurring and all of that, so for example here, you can just tap on three dots and then you will have an option to revert to original. So that's that.